When did the 60s begin? That might seem obvious. But in 1964, this man, Ken Kesey, lit the fuse for the explosion of the 60s.
Magic Trip. Watch it now on demand.
What Kesey was searching for was freedom. And that made this bus trip a kind of great metaphor for what the 60s was all about, was basically saying, we want to be free.
Ken and the Pranksters were explorers, and I hope that people can look at this and appreciate taking this journey with them.
Go ahead, would you repeat that again?
We weren't old enough to be beatniks, and we were a little too old to be hippies. Everybody I knew had read On the Road.
It stirred us up.
So we decided to go travel across the country.
Since it turned out that there were so many of us, we decided we'd buy a bus.
It looked like a traveling pleasure palace. It was big and roomy and spacious, until we got all the people in it.
Normally, for a film like this, you would shoot interviews with the participants. They would talk about what happened way back in the day, and you'd intercut that with footage. We decided that it would be much more interesting and much more fun to create a kind of time travel immersion experience where you felt like you were on the bus.
And it started off, and it went out the gate and across the bridge and ran out of gas.
Why did it stop?
The trip became more important than the destination. Never mind where we're going, it doesn't make a difference where you're going. The whole notion of the trip, take an acid trip, came out of that summer.
People didn't think we were hippies or that we were drug freaks because it wasn't in the news yet.
The public always grinned when they saw that bus.
Ken really believed that things could be changed. He saw himself as a kind of liberator.
Truth is that the Pranksters were trying to make this film for 40 years, and there are different versions of it out there, but I don't think they ever felt that they got it right. I mean, this is an important part of American history. One of the great things about Ken Kesey, he's a shapeshifter. And just when you get comfortable with who you think Ken Kesey is, he moves on to something else.
I thought this was as American as you could get because we were exploring a new territory.
Magnolia Pictures presents Magic Trip. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters August 5th.